where's Greg? Oh, there's Greg. Okay, I'd like to introduce the band. There's Zach Greg back there. He's getting his guitar. You recognize Greg. Of course, we have Kevin. He's our newest member on drums. And then we have Xander. Myself, my name's Keith. And as soon as Greg gets up here, we'll play some songs for you. And there's only one Xander plus, and there's only one Greg plus. That's Carol. And there's only one you. Yes.
Let's go! Thank you.
joke. So we're gonna, Greg, you want to start this one, right? Dealing with all of the drug dealers, came to be on the Paris Hilton Party Hour show. This is, now that I've talked myself into a circle and into a corner, this would have been where we would have gone to get drugs early on in Black Flag right before the circle jerks. Anyways, this one's called Behind the Door.
Anyways, this one is called.
Judge from the Flesh Eaters and the Divine Horsemen, Tito Lariva from the Plugs, and a band that Xander, up until about maybe 2 years ago, was playing in, the Denny Brothers and Bob and Cliff Roman. So we're going to play a couple of songs from some people that we really highly respect. And that would be the Weirdos, the Flesh Eaters, the Plugs, all of the other LA bands, the Germs, Controllers, Screamers, all sorts of them. This one is called, am I going to just like announce every song? Am I just going to say this next one is? This next one is called Kudita, the next one is called Fortunate Son, the next one is called Cheers. I don't know, the next one, the next one's Wasted. No, we're going to play a couple of songs. This would be our punk rock medley for the evening. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Confinement, Weirdos, what? Which? You know what's going on in Arizona? What a bunch of load of shit fucking crap that is. Not a bunch of uptight white guy fucking Nazi motherfucking pricks not knowing their own history, so. Yeah. You know, there's this saying, though, just if you don't like it, go back to where you came from, you know, and they were saying that to the Africans, they were saying that to some other people, and the fact of the matter is that the white guys weren't here first. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, know your American history.
Thank you.
Jeff from the Ryan. I don't know, we'll do it Face-to-face is coming up. We got about, what, seven more? Let's see here. times I'm going to say, because this is the dance contest, okay? Ladies, just turn to your guys and say, let's fucking get the fuck down. Bust out your dance moves. Shake it around. All you guys that want to get laid tonight, bust out your fucking best dance moves to see if you can impress the ladies. Okay, let's go!
Oh,
So we were about waiting around backstage for some big loud noisy fan appreciation kind of thing, and our drummer was complaining about, well, we should just get up and fucking play these songs anyway. So so we're gonna play four more songs, and I guess it's what, about a 15-20 minute break before face to face. Stick around for face to face. And thank you for all showing up. Thank you for paying attention. All the tag team people, the skateboard people, the punker dunkers, everybody. Hope you've enjoyed yourselves. We got four more. And then we're gonna go watch Carol Doda's nipples on her flashing sign over on Broadway. Like, wow, Carol Doda. Anybody familiar with Carol Doda? Anybody familiar with the fabulous movie Guard to the on Broadway? Yeah, okay. Let's not all speak up at once then. Four more songs, we'll be out of here. Thank you. Thanks for participating and putting up with our bullshit. And once again, thank you.